First half, 4-2, Boston in the lead. Right under the basket, just goes over the rim, and boy, takes a shot, able to bank it in. Deacon's got a really good double. The ball first with the three, able to make it. Kicks it out to Boyd. He's gonna take a drive towards the basket. Comes up with a tight game here. Winding down to 6 minutes and 30 seconds left. Boyd drives toward on the first half for Thomas. Back and forth through my mind, that I'm a cigarette. Get out and born ball. And a message coming from my eyes. Says, leave it alone. Down in the corner, he's able to knock in three. That's also been Fowler in front, denies Lorquette. Easy rebound for Mitchell, turns into two. An absolute competitive game that we just saw. Don't wanna hear about it.